Cell line development, or CLD, is among the most expensive and time-consuming parts of producing a new biologic. Drug developers who outsource their CLD to Sartorius get access to specialized expertise and technology and benefit from predictable performances for robust clinical and commercial scalability. Over the last 14 years, we have completed more than 240 client projects with our CHO DG44 host cell line. About 30 of those therapeutics that we have developed are currently in different stages of the clinical trials, and we have just received our second market authorization for a NBE. To meet our growing customer demands, we invested in a new 6,000 square meter facility in Ulm, Germany. We moved in at the beginning of 2020, and today, there are approximately 120 staff members working across a number of departments, including product development, client management, and laboratory management. Let's now walk through our CHO CLD process directly from our labs.
So here we are in our operations lab on the second floor, where the CLD process actually starts. So after synthesis of the genes of interest, vector cloning takes place. We use our own expression vector, which has been optimized for a stable integration, high expression, and efficient secretion of the target protein. So the next step in the CLD process is then transfection. So what we do is we transfect our CHO DG44 host cell line with the expression vector, and then we receive the transfected cell pools. The pools are then expanded, and this is when our Carsten system can take over. It gives us the opportunity to have a more robust and reproducible pool expansion phase in the customer project, and of course it also saves labor hours. In the single-cell cloning, we isolate single cells to obtain monoclonal cell lines. The clones are then further expanded, and the next step is then the clone screening with the EMBER-15. And this is really a key step in our CLD process. So the EMBER-15 allows us to screen the fat batch performance of our clones and evaluate which clones are most appropriate for the scale-up in the bioreactors. Additionally, we have the cooperation with our bio-outsource site in Glasgow, which can offer an expanded portfolio for analytics. So together with the fat batch data and the analytical data, they are then discussed with the customers, and the top four clones are then chosen based on this data. Here we are now at our bioreactor lab. So in the CLD process, after the top clones have been selected in clone screening, the research cell bank is prepared and the clones are submitted to a stability study. The customer receives then all the bioreactor data and upstream transfer protocol, which contains all the important parameters of the bioreactor and which is then the starting point for the customer for further upscaling at his lab or at his selected CMO. And of course, the customer also receives the harvest material from the 5-liter bioreactor, which is very useful for early development studies.
Our CHO CLD technology delivers a product with scalable performances up to 2,000-liter bioreactor. With the experience of 240 successful projects and 14 years of technical and regulatory expertise, we help our clients get it right the first time. Our customers do not have to pay for royalties or clinical milestones. Finally, we provide a dedicated team of client managers as single point of contact throughout the CLD process, facilitating the flow of information and helping drug developers to reach industrialization faster.